A tragic story near downtown tonight. A 22-month-old girl died after police say she was locked inside a car. Now, this happened near Owens and H Street. Metro police saying the child's father found the child locked in the car with the keys while it was running and the AC on. He flagged down an officer who tried opening it with a hanger before ultimately breaking the window. Sadly, the toddler died on scene. Police say this is a reminder of the danger of leaving children alone in the car, even in the fall.
This wasn't the hottest day. We're coming off the 100 and 110 degree heat, but still, I believe it was like upper 90s, 96 degrees. That is still too hot to have a kid unattended in a vehicle.
That father was detained and taken in for questioning as police work to figure out exactly what happened. But as of now, no charges have been filed.